מוריי ורבותיי, חג שמח, פסח שני. We'll say הלכה על המאפתו נשיר, we'll say a couple words of פסח, regarding פסח שני. Regarding ברכות התורה, the blessing on the Torah, someone that comes late to the shul, and they come and they tell it, and they need it exactly, it was a Levi, it was a Kohen, and he comes exactly on time, and did not do ברכות השחר and ברכות התורה yet. And they tell him, come, say, come for Aliyah. They say his name. So now, does he have to do more the other three Berakot HaTorah? Because in the Berakot HaTorah you say, Asher Bachar, Asher Bachar. Do you have to say more? The other three. Because usually we say in the Berakot HaShachar, we say three. Does he have to complete and say the rest of the three? The answer is yes, after he goes up for the Torah, he has to say all, to himself, say the other two. But when is this not applicable? When someone is praying, and after, let's say he's in Shema Yisrael, then I remember that I forgot to do Berakot HaShachar, I forgot to do Berakot HaTorah. Could he do Berakot HaTorah? The answer is he cannot do Berakot HaTorah anymore. Why? Because Berakat Ahavat Olam, before Shema Yisrael, has including into it Bakashot and Tefillot regarding Limud HaTorah. Have a great day.